Virginia State University's Small Farm Outreach Program, where Virginia farmers, landowners, and agriculture professionals have an opportunity to learn about available resources, smart business strategies, and successful production practices, especially for new and beginning farmers who want to know what it takes to farm profitably and sustainably.
Hello, I'm Emory McKinney, Dean, 1890 Extension Administrator of the College of Agriculture at Virginia State University. We know that agriculture is a multi-billion dollar enterprise in the Commonwealth. And our agriculture is far more than the way we may have envisioned of days of old. It is beyond the norm of the traditional image of a farmer and being attractive. But there's the opportunity for advanced manufacturing, processing, product innovation, marketing. Small farmers have an opportunity to be a part of this. This conference, the things that we do with the Small Farm Outreach Program at Virginia State University are very critical in assisting small farmers to have continued success.
My name is William Crutchfield. I'm the director of the Small Farm Outreach Program at Virginia State University. And about 6 or 7 years ago, I was serving on some of the boards there at the university, and the dean asked me if I could help her out overseeing the Small Farm Outreach Program. It went from part-time to full-time. The staff has grown from 7 employees to 35. We went from covering maybe 20 states in the Commonwealth to now covering 74 counties. In addition, we've held 2-3 national conferences talking about the needs of small farmers, minority small farmers, and veterans. We hold an annual small farm conference. Today is our 21st one. We're constantly recruiting. We're partnering now with the Veterans Coalition. They're sponsoring that luncheon here today at today's conference.
Hi, I'm Sarah Dacius. I'm the Deputy Director of Farmer Veteran Coalition. We are an organization that helps transitioning service members and veterans to become farmers, ranchers, and to work in the agricultural sector. We have chapters in 6 states, including Virginia. And that's how we got connected with Virginia State University. We are very excited to partner with VSU today at this conference for small farms. One of our biggest challenges we found is engaging with both women and farmers of color. We are connecting with all the 1890 universities, working with them to get the word out for the programs that Farmer Veteran Coalition offers. And we see VSU as a big partner in that.
My name is Lionel Castillo. I'm with the Small Farm Outreach Program at VSU. I'm the Spanish Outreach Agent. We help Hispanic farmers in orienting them towards the benefits that they can get from government institutions like USDA, FSA, NRCS. For instance, the farmer who is going to be awarded today a Small Farm Outreach Program Farmer of the Year is a couple who have been working in the farming area for over 25 years. We encourage them by helping them.
Farm of the Year Award, Small Farm Outreach Program 2019, Virginia State University Small Farm Outreach Program. Congratulations.
Everything we do, everything we do, what I say. I say thank you, everyone personally, in that program. So I say thank you, everyone.
The Small Farm Outreach Program, I think, not only are you getting the small farmers that are right there, but you're creating and encouraging people to get into the business.
Working on a farm is a great thing. It gives you a sense of pride. It gives you a sense of hard work. There's no greater feeling than to go out to the farm and see what's in that field that grows and know that we have created a good product for people to consume and eat healthy and nutritious foods.
It's so important to us to sponsor VSU's small farm outreach program and make sure that these producers feel heard and valued, that they know that their contribution to the industry are so important, and that we're able to provide an opportunity for them to come learn and network and know about the other resources that exist to help them in their farming operations.
Small farm outreach program has provided me an opportunity to get out and reach our small farmers. Ordinarily, we would not have an opportunity to reach the small farmers unless we attend these conferences like Virginia State offers. Thank you.